When forecasters issue a warning, one of their primary tools is the weather radar. The faster a radar updates, the earlier a warning can be issued to the public. And minutes truly do matter when we're talking about protecting life and property. This is why NOAA's National Severe Storms Laboratory has a new research radar. With co-funding from the FAA and NOAA, the Advanced Technology Demonstrator was installed in July of 2018. This new radar uses phased array technology, which means it scans the sky electronically instead of mechanically. This allows the beam to focus in on a particular area of interest, such as a tornado, and provide more frequent weather updates.
This is actually the second phased array radar to go here. From 2003 to 2016, NOAA's National Severe Storms Laboratory operated a Navy SPY-1A antenna installed in this very location. Using that, we demonstrated some really good things, but that was a 1970s radar that was designed for aircraft and missile tracking. This radar is built from the ground up with modern technology with the weather mission in mind.
The Advanced Technology Demonstrator is the first time we've paired the benefits of a phased array radar with the benefits of a dual polarization radar. That dual polarization capability allows us to differentiate between raindrops, ice crystals, snowflakes, hailstones, and determine what type of precipitation is falling.
Now that the Advanced Technology Demonstrator is installed, the hard work begins for researchers. The radar must be calibrated and tested. Can the combination of dual polarization on a phased array radar be a better tool for forecasters? We'll have to wait and see.
If we prove that those two can work together, we can have the radar of the future.
For more info, check us out online and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.